The year is 2376, and much of humanity has changed. We're more integrated now. Birth as we once knew it is no longer free, given right. Instead, infants are born inside of state facilities and microchipped and tracked by the Federation. There is one chance, one shred of hope in three very unlikely heroes who have formed a faction, coalition against the Federation.